Hello guys and welcome to my channel. If you want to scale your business and earn more money, then make sure to subscribe, as I make videos where I share with you tools that will help you grow your business. Today, I will show you step by step how to automate your book uploads to KDP using Kindle Prime. Before even using this tool, you will need to prepare some designs that you will then upload to KDP. You can easily automate your design creation on Photoshop by using Actions. If you want to learn about how to use Actions on Photoshop and automate your designs, then make sure to watch the video featured on the cards or click the link down in the description box below. After you have prepared the PNG files to use as cover, you will then need to convert them into KDP cover files. Fortunately, Kindle Prime offers you a tool that will automatically convert them for you, without ever needing to use Photoshop or Canva. This is a really great tool, as it saves you the hassle of downloading a cover template and manually resizing your designs. You can change the settings while using this tool. You can change the page count, background color, paper type, spine text color, etc. After you have your covers ready, save them in a folder, and give it a name that you will remember. This will help you organize your work. Now, you need to prepare the interior. If you already have one, just save in a folder and you're done. But, if you don't have an interior, and don't know how to create one, I recommend using a website like BookBolt, or Creative Fabrica, to get your interiors. Once you have all those ready, you can then begin working on your spreadsheet. To get the spreadsheet template, you need to go to Export Layout on the software, and press the Export button. You can use Excel for this if you have it, but you can also use Google Sheets. You will need to fill the spreadsheet with data relating to your book. You will need to enter the file path to your interior and cover files. To do this, you will need to go to the folder where you saved your files, and press Shift, plus right-click, and click on Copy as Path. Then, you can simply go to the spreadsheet, and paste them on their specific columns. You also need to enter your title, subtitle, author name, and description. Keep in mind that if you want to write a formatted description, you will need to use HTML. But, you don't necessarily need to learn HTML just to write your descriptions. You can simply go Kindle Prime, and click on Tools, and on HTML Editor, where you will be able to write a description, and copy it as HTML code. After writing your description, you will need to enter your 7 keywords, enter a price, and finally choose your 2 categories. You can also use Kindle Prime for this, as they offer a category search tool that will help you find the category most suited for your book. After filling your spreadsheet and downloading it, you will then need to click on Q, Add, and find the file you downloaded. After importing it, you will need to choose some settings like bleed, trim size, expanded distribution, etc. And finally, you are ready to start uploading. All you need to do now is press Start Queue and let the software do its job. Today, I showed step by step how to automate your uploads using Kindle Prime. If you found this video helpful, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for any future videos like this. Thanks for watching.